Minnesota the movie magnet. That's what one lawmaker is hoping to create by offering Hollywood $10 million to make movies here. But now we found independent Minnesota filmmakers say the idea will do little to help them. Nick Winkler's live in the newsroom with more on the movie money, Nick.
Well, Joy, these are just a few of the movies one independent filmmaker created right here in Minnesota. But the state wants bigger, out-of-state movie makers to shoot here, and it may offer Hollywood millions to do so.
So we're really an ideal place for filmmakers to come.
State Senator Terry Bonoff loves the arts, but says Minnesota has fallen behind when it comes to attracting movie makers.
We know films are, you know, very lucrative, and that we want that industry to be here in Minnesota.
It's why Bonoff is sponsoring a bill that would offer up to $10 million in production credits to those who make movies in Minnesota. Those spending $1 million or more on the metro could recoup up to 25% of their costs. Those spending less than $1 million could recoup up to 20%.
And what we've learned is that for every dollar you invest in something like this, there's a $7 return. So we'll actually see economic growth should this program go forward.
While the credits could be offered to smaller, independent filmmakers already shooting in Minnesota, like Christopher Mim.
I just don't know if it does enough for, I guess, people like me and the other independent creators around town.
The state would likely use the credits to target out-of-state filmmakers not originally planning to shoot here. Either way, Mim's eighth movie, The Giant Spider, will premiere with or without production credits.
I just love it too much to stop.
And Mim's movie will premiere at the Heights Theater in May. The credits now would also apply to television producers. The bill has passed several committees, and Senator Bonoff is optimistic it'll become law. Live in the newsroom, Nick Winkler, 5 Eyewitness News.
Never can get enough of those Fargo clips.
I know, it's good stuff. You betcha.
Yeah. The nation.